कंस्ट्रक्ट करो, देखो क्या अपर ट्रायंगुलर है। क्या है अपर ट्रायंगुलर? इज इट अपर ट्रायंगुलर? क्या है बताओ? दैट मीन्स व्हाट? दिस इज A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. इफ यू फॉलो दिस रूल व्हाट विल हैपन? A11, दैट मीन्स A11, नो प्रॉब्लम। A12, I लेस देन J, 1 लेस देन 2, तो दिस इज 0। A13, फॉलो दिस रूल, 1 लेस देन 3, तो दिस इज 0। अगेन A21 मीन्स A21, A22 मीन्स A22, बट A23, 2 लेस देन 3, दिस इज 0। A31, A32, A33. दिस द डेफिनेशन ना व्हाट यू हैव टोल्ड। AI इज इक्वल टू 0, I लेस देन J, I लेस देन J मीन्स 1, 1, 2, 1, 3 and 2, 3. दिस इज अपर ट्रायंगुलर, अपर ट्रायंगुलर, दिस इज लोअर ट्रायंगुलर। सो दिस डेफिनेशन जस्ट रिवर्स द साइन। सो मीन्स फर्स्ट राइट नाउ लोअर ट्रायंगुलर, इफ यू ड्रॉन दिस और राइट दिस, सो दिस इज लोअर ट्रायंगुलर, नो प्रॉब्लम। This is lower triangular. The word triangular is come from by this graph, not. So this is lower triangular. AI is equal to 0 when I less than J. No problem. Means what? These elements either 0 or any value. What we have to check? The above from the diagonal elements. That's all. Above from the principal diagonal elements. You can say principal diagonal elements. Because in diagonal, there are two diagonality. This is also a diagonal. There is also a diagonal, but so that's why this is also known as a principal diagonal. So this is lower triangular, that means there is upper triangular. In upper triangular, the condition is reverse, I greater than J. Then I greater than J, that means A12, no problem. A13, no problem. A21, 2 greater than 1, so this is 0. A31, 3 greater than 1, this is 0. A32, 3 greater than 2, this is 0. So this is an upper triangular matrix. Means the below the diagonal are 0. So what is triangular matrix? What is a triangular matrix? This is upper triangular, this is lower triangular, and then what is triangular matrix? A matrix is said to be triangular if either it is upper triangular or lower triangular. That's the triangular matrix. This is the sub cases of triangular matrix. No problem. If it is either upper triangular matrix or lower triangular matrix. Dipansu. Okay. Na row wise chal gaye na. ठीक है हाँ आप बताओ क्या हाँ और मीन्स जीरो इज अ ट्रायंगुलर मैट्रिक्स एंड इट सेटिस्फाई बोथ द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द अपर ट्रायंगुलर एज वेल एज द लोअर ट्रायंगुलर मैट्रिक्स नो कन्फ्यूजन So, whenever you study matrices, then first you learn the types of matrices because it is very useful. And you should know all the basic concept which type of this matrix is. Generally, हम क्या करते हैं determinant start कर लेते हैं या कुछ कोई भी topic start करते हैं. But first of all, you should learn and the basic concept of टाइप्स ऑफ मैट्रिसेस ठीक है हमेशा याद रहेंगे क्योंकि 11 से पढ़ रहे हैं लेकिन अभी भी कन्फ्यूजन था अब शायद शायद ना हो ठीक है और ठीक है नाउ ऑपरेशंस ऑन मैट्रिसेस बड़ा लिखना है बड़ा लिखना है First operation can say transpose. What is transpose? So for any rectangular matrix, So for the transpose, matrix is either square or any rectangular matrix. No problem because you interchange the rows and the columns. So A transpose is what? This row now becomes the column of this. No problem. तो ये नहीं कि necessary नहीं कि हम square matrix का ही transpose लेते हैं. क्योंकि हम द बेसिक प्रॉपर्टीज इंटरचेंजिंग द रोज एंड कॉलम इंटरचेंजिंग रोज एंड कॉलम्स यही तो है दैट्स ऑल सो एनी रेक्टेंगुलर मैट्रिक्स का आप ट्रांसपोज ले सकते हैं नो प्रॉब्लम स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स तो जनरल केस हो जाएगा ठीक है ठीक है अच्छा ट्रांसपोज द प्रॉपर्टीज या ए वन वन बिकम ए वन वन ठीक है गलती से ए वन वन ए टू वन बता दिया ठीक है ए टू टू बिकम्स ए टू टू But A13 becomes in the transpose A31. Okay. Means that if in the case of square, diagonal elements are not changing, just the off diagonal elements are interchanging in case of square. Okay. We addition nahi bataye lekin fir bhi if addition is possible that means A and B having same elements, no problem, then addition is possible. If addition is possible,
same order,
yeah, A and you can write A and B of order m cross n, then the property say A plus B transpose is nothing but A transpose plus B transpose. This is in general, means either for a rectangular or for a any square matrix. So, this is a very useful property. Here AB product is possible, multiplication is possible. If multiplication is possible, I will discuss the addition and operation later, but meanwhile just multiplication is possible here. Then what? Nahi sakte for a square matrix. इन जनरल ना करके थोड़ा स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स लिख सकते हैं, ठीक है? सम लाइंस आप यहाँ छोड़ दीजिएगा, ठीक है? कुछ प्रॉपर्टीज हम लेटर आई विल ऐड, जस्ट ए प्लस बी ट्रांसपोज एंड ए बी ट्रांसपोज, जस्ट राइट के ए ट्रांसपोज, व्हाट इज के ए ट्रांसपोज, के इनटू ए ट्रांसपोज, जस्ट वेयर के इज एनी स्केलर. I will discuss the scalar multiplication of any matrices. Then once again, what is A transpose of transpose? When you transpose A i j equal to A j i, again transpose, still A i j equal to A i j. That means this is A. For solving problem, these properties are very useful. So, in first operation there is transpose, and second operation that I will discuss, that is addition or subtraction of any matrices. Addition or subtraction. If A and B having अब फुल हुआ क्या क्लास? ना एडिशन और सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ एनी मैट्रिसेस. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ए एंड बी हैविंग सेम ऑर्डर. एडिशन इफ ए इज ए आई जे, ओके thank you for reminding, and B is B I J, if A plus B is equal to C, then the elements of C is what? Say C is your C I J, C I J also still same order, no problem. But here the Cij is nothing but what? Aij plus Bij. Similarly for subtraction, no problem. Just I will discuss what is a matrices and some types of the matrices and then some operation of the matrices, that's all. Okay, now you will continue. What's your good name?
Anurag.
Anurag. What's yours?
Srinivasan.
What's the spelling?
S-R-I.
H-A-R.
S-H-A.
It's a complicated spelling. Acha, Srinivasan. Okay. When you say it's so complicated, but yeah, it's fine. Now second or third is scalar multiplication. Scalar multiplication, suppose A is and if you want to multiply by any scalar K, A, then what will be the matrix? You multiply K in every element. No problem? So in terms of Aij, if A is Aij, I am not writing the order, just Aij. So what is Ka? It just multiply by each element Aij. That's all. So this is very important properties. When you find, if you know the determinant of any matrices, then what about determinant of 100 that matrix? So this property, if you know the determinant of something, then the question is being asked, what is the determinant of 100? So first of all, you know the properties, how you multiply a scalar in the matrices. And lastly, of course, the multiplication one. So when two matrices are multiplied, if A is a matrix, B is another matrix, and if you want to multiply, first you need to check.
Same order.
It is not necessary of a square matrix. Matrix can be product any rectangular, but provided.
Number of column in A is the same as number of rows in B.
So if this is m cross n, and this is n cross n, then you find the product of two matrices. So you need to check the columns of given matrix A must be equals to the number of rows in B. That's all. Its square matrix is a general case of multiplication. There are some rule, you know, if A is and B is another matrix. What? Second? Oh, okay. Thank you. So what is, if A, B, C, first of all you need to check multiplication is possible or not. Is possible?
No.
Why? Because this is 2 cross 3 and this is also 2 cross 3. The number of columns in here it is 3 and number of rows is 2. So matrix is not possible. Okay? So, a special case. Now matrix is possible, product is possible.
Yes.
So how you obtain? You just write here B11, B12, B21, just recall your class 11th. Simple rule, but if this is C, then the element of C is A11 into to B11 plus A12 into B21. Similarly, now this row into this column, so A11 into B12 plus A12 into B22. In similar manner, A21 into B11, A22 into B21, just in place of A11. A22, A12, A22. So A11 is changing to A21 into B12 plus A12 is now A22 into B22. That's all. And this is multiplication. Just a rule. There is shortcut, but first you write, you need to write first row, then you just copy A11, now it's become A21, A12 is now A22. So A1 in place of A11, A21, A12, A22. A11 again A21, A12, A22. That's so simple. और आगे आगे के टर्म को आपको याद करने की जरूरत नहीं, क्या है क्या नहीं, बस ठीक है. तो मल्टीप्लीकेशन का कोई शॉर्टकट रूल नहीं, जस्ट फॉलो द इंस्टिंक्ट. ठीक है, आगे बढ़े.